the reason why I'm so excited about this bug is that you don't really see any bugs this early in the year in Canada. We're just finishing up winter and it's been long and cold. So if someone out there could identify this very interesting looking bug, I'd really appreciate it. And thanks very much. Have a good day. Bye.